Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
He pulled
a Piers Morgan. God bless him. We're all better.
God bless all of them. And finally, America's cousin, Cousin Sal. All right, guys, tons to get to today, including the return of our favorite wheel. But we obviously have to start with the huge news with Sally's Cowboy.
Hope I do.
You can look into it.
Yes. Time is everything, Rachel. You know, the next time the three of us are in the same room is my funeral.
Oh,
plus Clay. So, yes, we determined that yesterday. So that's how
this
it's going
nice,
to be.
By the way, just the three of us
I
here.
Think this is a nice deal for the Cowboys. The Chiefs can do it. Patrick Mahomes could do it. I think it's pretty good policy to give the best player in football the MVP every other year or so, and that's Patrick Mahomes. I like his odds sitting there for most valuable player.
Furman, what do you think? Is Dak a good bet to win MVP?
He's not a good bet to win MVP. I'm just trying to figure out, quite honestly, how his odds have gone from 20-1 to 14-1 when we figured the entire time that Dak was still going to be a member of the Cowboys. But
like Russell Wilson, just a smidge. There was a point in time this past season that we were talking about him winning MVP.
I don't want to talk about Russ, Panetta.
Every single day. Look at what he did weeks 1 to 8. And then he fell off, and we had no idea what happened. Now we've learned there's some drama behind the scenes. I think that gets stomped out, whether he stays in Seattle or he goes elsewhere, and he's going to want to do pedal to the metal. I am going Russ here.
Do they have a weeks 1 through 8 MVP award?